Since the beginning of time, human beings have been skeptical and questioned not only the miracles Jesus performed throughout his life, but also the real presence of Jesus in our world today. Supernatural phenomena is difficult to understand and even more difficult to believe. As human beings, we need to see things for ourselves. We search for explanations. It isn't any different now than it was 2,000 years ago, when the Apostle Thomas doubted. Let's listen to John's Gospel and see if we are any different than Thomas. On the evening of that first day of the week, when the doors were locked, where the disciples were, for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood in their midst and said to them, "Peace be with you." Thomas, called Didymus, one of the 12, was not with them when Jesus came. So the other disciples said to him, "We have seen the Lord." But he said to them, "Unless I see the mark of the nails in his hands, and put my finger into the nail marks, and put my hand into his side, I will not believe." Now a week later, his disciples were again inside, and Thomas was with them. Jesus came, although the doors were locked, and stood in their midst and said, "Peace be with you." Then he said to Thomas, "Put your finger here and see my hands, and bring your hand and put it into my side. And do not be unbelieving, but believe." Thomas answered and said to him, "My Lord and my God." Jesus said to him, "Have you come to believe because you have seen me? Blessed are those who have not seen and have believed."